Being an artist means you have to be unique, special, an unusual talent with an unusual style. And sometimes, that means messing with your medium.
Now, the majority of artists use paint and a canvas. Others use chalk and a sidewalk. While for some, it's simply yarn and a statue.
The only problem is, these items are all inanimate. They don't move. So Andy Golub decided to paint something else.
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither.
Andy, how does somebody get into painting people?
Well, you know, I started off painting just on canvases, and then I started painting different objects, and then I did a mannequin. And after the mannequin, I said, boy, you know, it would be cool to paint a person.
Why do you prefer painting people more so than canvas?
I think each painting is unique because each model is unique. The artwork sort of doesn't just mold to their bodies, but it also molds to their energy.
There's only one thing left to do now.
What?
Andy worked in great detail, and 60 minutes later, I was done. Ready to do what I do best. Mingle. Now, although this was fun, I soon realized that it was an empty existence, where people only loved you long enough for a picture or a brief romance. And I wanted more than that. I needed someone to love, who will love me back. But who would ever love someone that looked like me?
Come on and sing along, all night long, all night, all night, all night. All night. All night.
I wonder what our kids are gonna look like.
Yeah!